everyone, wizards and muggles alike. I am your friendly guidance to the wizarding world. My name is Hedwig the Owl. You may have watched the movies, you may have read the books, but you ain't seen nothing yet. Hold on to your broomsticks.
Yeah. Oh, explain yourself.
Patterns? You spoke to a fan?
A likely story.
It appears our dear professor has been petrified.
Too bad I wasn't here to save him. I know the perfect counterfeiters. There's no way these students could have used a petrification spell.
Indeed. I think it's time everyone should get to rest.
Watch your back, Ginger.
Will Professor Flavin be okay?
Professor Stout has some news that will set Flynnwick all right.
Return to your room, Jen.
Yes, Professor.
Snipe, please take Flynnwick to the hospital wing.
Yes, Professor.
I need time to make it, and no one comes in here because of weeping lady.
Who's weeping lady?
I am. No one ever knows who I am.
Well, I hope you don't mind if we share the bathroom with him.
I suppose.
Thank you.
It worked. You guys don't look the same at all.
Holy smokes. Holy smokes, I look just like my brother. I can't believe I'm old.
If you don't want me up an hour before we're done, let's go.
I'm so excited. I can cry.
What are you two up to? And Harry
tea?
The Minister of Magic has decided to take action.
You ought to be brought before you can do no more harm.
Not to prison, but I haven't done anything.
You are to be removed as well.
No, that will never happen.
It is happening. The school board has agreed.
Let's go, Hagen. Your cell is waiting.
Well, if there's anything anyone wants to know, just talk to the spider.
You're such an odd person. This is terrible. Talk to spiders. Hey, there's a spider.
Snake. Hey, that's it. The monster is a snake.
Well, mystery solved. Let's be going, then.
Don't move. Winnie, is that a closet?
Yeah, but it's always locked. No one has ever opened it before. It looks like it's embraced with something.
Snakes?
Yeah, it's snakes.
Okay, just a big locked door covered in snakes. You've got to be kidding.
Yeah, well, John, you should deal with Shopper. I'm going to be the only one that can get through that door.
What an owl! Entire thing totally blew me away. Great job.